Alright folks, as promised, here's my reaction video to the EnChroma colorblind glasses. I've got a bunch of pictures on a flash drive plugged into my Xbox. Some pretty classic works of art by Van Gogh, Monet, Picasso, Dali. Ones that I hope express lots of different colors that I've never seen. The glasses also came with a bag of balloons. It had the basic red, blue, and yellow, but it also had purple, orange, and green. I already feel like crap for doing this because I've been told, don't cry, men don't cry. But this is literally opening a whole new world to me, so here goes. Daddy's okay, baby. Look, that's purple. Okay, back up. All right, this obviously is the blue balloon. And before I put these glasses on, these two are the same color to me. Sorry, Hiss. It's kind of incredible. Alright, and now for the ones that are going to have the biggest difference for me, the red and green. Holy shit. Before I put the glasses on, this one looked like a lighter version of this one. I had my mom mark on them for me, you know, green and red, so I know which one is which. And having been colorblind for all my life, 40 years, educated guesses, I knew the dark one was red, but the difference in the two, holy shit. Wow. I know it seems stupid to get emotional over colors, but when you've never seen these colors in 40 years, it's a powerful fucking moment, guys. Shit. Juan, bro. Thank you. Alright, I need to keep these on for, it said 10 minutes straight the first time around, so that your eyes get adjusted to them, but the paintings are still playing on the TV and it's just, holy shit. I apologize for my profanity, but I've never been a tactful person. Monet's haystacks. Alright, I'm getting off here.